This form is called a rose form. Roses are roses and they all smell the same. Some have a couple more thorns and cause more pain. They all need the sun as much as they all need the rain, and too many roses can drive you insane. They are all beautiful whether together or alone, but you only need one to feel right at home. You don't notice the rose is a rose until it has completely grown, and a rose loves to show its petals looking like its thorns completely shown. I love roses, but roses don't seem to care. They just want me to feed them, protect them, and let them breathe my air. They don't care if you're the one that's running from here to there, getting enough for yourself, but still will be willing to share. A rose is selfish and will take anybody's water. All a rose wants to do is make other roses look smaller. Some roses may look sexier or hotter, but it's because the fertilizer they sit in is fresher and softer. Roses has no purpose. Roses have no purpose if you look past the beauty, but you never had a rose. If you never had a rose, you can't understand them truly. Roses always come and go, young and old. They are just roses to me, and I'm still me without roses, money, and jewelry. A rose by any other name will smell just as sweet. The world is filled with roses, and they're all at your feet. As soon as you meet the rose, you know it is not out of your reach. Just reach out and take the rose, but grab it by its leaf. Because the more beautiful, the sharper the rose's thorns, and the most beautiful roses are notorious for wearing devil horns. Beware if any rose can leave you deeply torn, and treat a rose like a woman, because hell have no fury like a rose's thorn. Because the more beautiful, the sharper the rose's thorns, and the most beautiful roses are notorious for wearing devil horns. Beware, for any rose can leave you deeply torn, and treat a rose like a woman, because hell has no fury like a rose's thorn.